A 34-year-old Chattanooga woman has been charged with vehicular homicide. Debra Carney crashed into a tree on Interstate 24 more than a year ago. Her passenger, 69-year-old James Ledford, died from his injuries. Police say Carney was intoxicated and driving on a revoked license. She already had three other DUI convictions. Now she's being held on a $100,000 bond.